there. How you doing out there, you crazy motherfuckers? Is this all the light we got? Turn all the light up. Let me see my people. Are you happy to see my German Irish ass back here in fucking New Jersey and not a work that day? Have you had a good time with all of our friends tonight? That's all well and good, but now you're fucking mine, motherfucker. You understand? You're fucking mine now! And I got a lot of good shit for each and every fucking one of you, but I need to know, are you gonna help me sing every song tonight, New Jersey? Then I got one just for you. This song is called Black Eyes Blue.
Well, right now,
a song that just dropped last night at fucking midnight. It's the first time it was up today. And I'm here to tell you, goddammit, I'm gonna have you guys help by singing. You wanna help by singing another song off of CMF 2 out there? It's very simple. The name of this song is We Are the Rest, and it goes like this. No way to beat me, no way to win. You got that? And it goes like this. No way. That's almost pretty good. Let's try it again. No way to beat me, no way to win.
No way to beat me, no way to win.
Now when I point at you beautiful motherfuckers, that's when you fucking sing that part. Are you with me out there, Jordan? Then let's get it the fuck up. No way.
I'm not afraid to die.
this next song is a song that very nearly missed being number one on the radio charts this week. This fucking close. But I have a feeling next week the motherfucker's gonna be number one, and that's because of each and every fucking one of you. So thank you so fucking much for that. So we would like to play it for you. It's the very first single off of CMF2, and if you know it, I want to feel that in my fucking chest. Are you with me out there, Jersey? All right, give it up for the Rock and Roll Pony, goddammit. Before I forget, families that started this fucking show tonight, goddammit. I want you to make some noise for my brothers and oxymorons with two R's. I also want you to make some noise for our family from across the pond. Give it up for Wargasm out there. Before I forget, I also want you to make some noise for the fucking people in the morning dudes right now. Give it up for Zach Brown one more time. This was the dude we could get last minute. Give it up for Dodge Durango. Elliot Lorango. Jesus Christ. What is wrong with your face? Oh, and before I forget, is the name of this next song Zach Instructor's Gun? You know what's funny? I see all the cooler than fucking too cool for school motherfuckers with their shades on, arms crossed. They're like, yeah, you're kicking a lot of ass. But I'm never gonna tell you. I see every one of you, and you're all full of shit. Take your fucking sunglasses off. You're inside. You're adults. You're pissing me off. That's all right, because it's adult time, and I'm gonna give you some jabs right now. This is a song that we dusted out the other night. We just wrote it. It goes like it's called And it goes like this. Are you ready? We are dicks. That's all right. I'm gonna play something you want to hear. You ready? Every all your When I pointed you during this song, I want you all to sing as loud as you can. Is that clear out there, New Jersey? Then give it up one time. I said, give it up one time. I said, give it up one time. For Diamond Dustin Lee Roberts. Thank you. person. Give it up for Orgasm, Mariah. Would you like one more? Then we are going to give you a new version of an old favorite. Here we go.
Looking at you through the glass.
Some fucking noise for our brother. He's not only one of the best in the business, goddammit, he is a good friend, and we love him to fucking death, and we wish him nothing but the worst shit, so he ends up back with us. But we do wish you the best of fucking luck, my brother. I mean that. Fucking one more time, give it up for Mr. James Reaver. Now that I have all your attention, you know I'm a whore. You know I'm gonna need you to, well, first of all, don't repeat the words that Uncle Corey says. It's very important. They will get you, well, at least arrested. I'm gonna need you to help me sing another song. Would you like to help me fucking sing another song?
Oh,
We have something very fucking special for you. This is a song that we've only played here on this tour. We haven't done it live yet on this fucking tour. And it's dedicated to one of the fucking best bands on the East Coast that ever was. It's dedicated to a certain John Caverny and the Beaver Brown fucking band. We are going to give you our version of one of the best fucking rock songs ever fucking written. Are you guys ready? Yeah. Give it up for the fucking rock and roll Tony, goddamn.
For the Dodge Storm.